so great. Have you ever read the elementary school newspaper, Linda? There's no ads, no sponsored content, no links to click on. Just news stories about what's happening. Did you know that the police in Shittipot Town beat up homeless to clear them out? Do you know how long it's been since I was able to just sit back and read the news? I got so used to getting news off the internet, but I feel like I'm always trying to chase the news somehow. It's like I'm in a black void, trying to reach the news story. But then the next thing I know, I'm reading an ad for Geico. So I click out of that, try to read the news story, but it's not a news story. It's a slideshow. And I'm looking at the worst celebrity plastic surgery jobs ever. So, of course, I want to see the next slide of plastic surgery gone wrong. So I hit the arrow. But then the arrow wasn't the arrow for the next slide.
I don't even know what arrow is.
I wanted to get a news story, but I'm reading about face cream. And I try to click out of it, but the ad is following me. It's following me all over the screen. No! So I click on the close button, but it wasn't a close button. It was another slideshow. And I just want to know what's happening from the least, but instead, I'm looking at the top 10 scariest movies of all time. And that's not the arrow for the next slide, it's for another ad. But this is just news. And I don't get lost in all the bullshit.